as Golikov comes back the other way for the Soviet Union. Golikov, number 23, leaving it for Makarov. He's trying to get it back to Golikov, then gets it back and scores. Deflected off the American defenseman, and the Soviets take the lead 2-1.
Well, perhaps the greatest scorers have been the goal scorers so far, and that's Krutov and Makarov. Here it is. Makarov tries to make the pass into the corner. It hits a skate, comes right back to him. By that point, Jim Craig is starting to go down. And there's the shot into the top corner. Again, the U.S. may have defenders back, but they've got to go on the puck carrier. A lot more decisively.
Продолжаются атаки наши. Забрав шайбу, отвечает быстрыми контратаками. Макаров выходит к воротам. Прошел гол! Гол! Пятая шайба в воротах команды всех звезд МКЛ, команды сборной профессионалов Национальной хоккейной лиги. 5-0. Посмотрите еще раз эту комбинацию, когда шайбу получил Макаров. Вышел он к воротам, играет он здесь прекрасно, прицелился и бросил. Сиверс только посмотрел. 5-0 в пользу сборной Советского Союза. 7 минут 16 секунд до конца матча. Полный разгром.
2 минуты später. Макаров, der Neuling im sowjetischen Team, 2-2, der Ausgleich. Inzwischen hat Trainer Tichonow die Sturmreihen umgetauscht. Wladimir Petrov, der Routinier, spielt jetzt mit Lebedev und Makarov.
Все-таки скорость у сборной Советского Союза, конечно, намного выше, чем надо. Вот выход двое против нуля. Сергей Макаров и гол. Блестящий. Как легко встал на тормоз и изменил направление. Посмотрите, как легко это. Какое владение коньками. Какое владение коньками, Сергей Макаров.
2-0. И вот взорвались уже наши болельщики. Шайбу.
Извините, 3-1 все.
Ларионов antoi hänelle hyvän syötön. Hän katkaisi siellä Kanadan hyökkäyksen ja nopeasti.
Hop. Pausa. Все, вратарь упал.
He's getting a change out there. Reichel is shadowing. Konstantinov hands it off to Makarov. Makarov, a nice little move by him as he works down the right side. Makarov working in. Still Makarov. He has the goalie down. He takes a shot. He scores. My lord, how did he do that? He waited so long. Watch this again.
Makarov is such a class act. Watch this. He's got everybody in the crowd waiting to see when he's going to fire that one in the goal. He does exactly what he wants. Look at the move from Makarov. What a class act this man is. Easy to see why he signed a contract and he's a star in the NHL. What a shot, what a play.
Back to Lemieux, but Krutov puts it. Makarov on a breakaway. Makarov scores! 3-1, the Soviet Union. A shorthanded breakaway goal by number 24, Sergei Makarov.
And just flipped out by Krutov to Makarov. That's Ray Bourque trying desperately to come back, but he is out of it at that point. The good move by Makarov.
Circles Whitney to Ozon's McCarty behind the play, and Jeff Norton are all tied up. Larionov into the zone, makes a move on Konstantinov, drops it back. Makarov was checked, scores!
Boy, a late goal in a period is really a killer, and the way the Red Wings have dominated the chances in this period, Mick. This is going to be a test.
Larionov's the guy that sets it up once again. He has been the leader offensively. Cicerelli can't get back over there. Fedorov gets one stick on him, but that's it. And Makarov made a very, very veteran-like move, going and hesitating. He didn't let it go early. He went far to the right side on his back end. Watch him. Doesn't let it go until the last possible second. And beats Essendon on the glove side. Under the trapper.
His second of the game and fifth of the series.